joined now by Rob Pennell of the New York Lizards. And Rob, it was announced today that you've signed an endorsement deal to become an endorsement athlete by Brian Lacrosse. So tell us a little bit about the deal and what it means to you to be a full-time endorsed lacrosse player.
Yeah, I couldn't be more excited about signing on with Brian. They came to me, kind of with a clear vision of what they had for the future of their company and how they wanted me to be a part of it. And, it was kind of everything that I wanted and everything that I had in mind for what I want to do in the next few years in making lacrosse a full-time gig for myself. So, they came with a slogan, every victory earned, and that's something that I've certainly stood for since I've played the game of lacrosse. I've worked extremely hard to get to the point where I am today, and to have Brian come in and really want me to be a part of that and be a figurehead for them is very important to me, and I couldn't be more excited.
Now, for the young fan out there who doesn't know maybe what it means to be an endorsed athlete, other than it means that you get to say you're with Brian and use their gear and everything, what does it mean for you? What does Brian bring to the table, or what do you bring to Brian as part of the arrangement?
Yeah, I think it's obviously a lot more than to being an athlete than that. And one of the things that we really talked about is growing the sport and growing the game and interacting with the youth. And Brian had a ton of plans for that to happen with me and through using me as a part of their company. And, we also make appearances, and you have to stand for what Brian stands for. And, like I said, with that every victory earned and that hard work ethic and everything that they talked about, it was extremely attractive to me and certainly things that I've stood for. So, you have to represent not only yourself well, but now you have to represent Brian well and make sure you're doing everything right by their standards and doing the best job that you can to be one of their endorsed athletes. So, like I said, it's a great opportunity for me to not only grow the sport for Brian, but also to grow my brand as well. And we saw eye to eye on everything that they had planned.
Well, and you mentioned it gives you a chance to be full-time lacrosse player. Talk about what that means. I mean, as someone who's always played lacrosse his whole life, to get the opportunity to fresh out of Cornell to be able to make, at least for a while, lacrosse your full-time career. Talk about what that means as having probably a dream since you were a little kid.
Yeah, no, it is a dream come true. Lacrosse is my passion, and to be able to do what you love in life is extremely important. And, I found a niche in lacrosse, and, it's something that I'm good at. And, aside from playing professionally, I think that I started my own company, RP3 Lacrosse, doing various camps and clinics all over the country. And now with endorsements with companies such as Brian, they really set you up for success. So I'm extremely fortunate and extremely lucky to be able to make lacrosse a full-time gig because I am so passionate about it. I'm so passionate about growing the game, interacting with the kids, and continuing to play. It really is a dream come true, and I couldn't be more excited about what the next few years have to offer.
Rob, you're wrapping up your first year of Major League Lacrosse with the New York Lizards. Kind of a whirlwind year for you, I'm sure, from Cornell to winning the Tawaratan to the Final Four to making your debut. What's the overall year been like, and what's the MLL experience been like so far?
The overall year has been amazing. And, obviously I didn't accomplish everything that I wanted to. And, the most important part of the national championship, I came short of. But just to have an incredible career at Cornell and enjoyed my journey there, as much as anything, it was incredible. And to finish it the way that we did, go down fighting against a very talented Duke team, and just to have been able to experience that with my teammates was awesome. And then going right into my first MLL game was just a dream come true again. And, I'll never forget looking up at the stands and seeing kids rocking a Rob Pennell number 3 shirt, and just a huge smile came across my face because I remember being in that position. But I think the transition has been pretty seamless. I think I've been able to adapt to the pro game pretty well. Unfortunately, the Lizards have not, we've not done well, and we haven't been able to win many games. But I think it's a transition year for us, and we're really trying to find out who we are and get new guys coming to the lineup every week. So I think it's one of those years where, you're just kind of figuring everything out, and, hopefully great years to come in the future. So it was a great year, and, still one more game left, but, I couldn't be more excited to be playing for New York and, for what the future has to hold.
Last one, Rob. I mean, I've always considered, as long as I've been around this league, and obviously I never played, but that first year, that transition year from year 1 to year 2 when you don't have the fall ball and the winter practice and everything that went in with being a college lacrosse player as one of the biggest transitions for guys like yourself. So what are you going to do in the off season now to kind of, as you said, it's a transition for the Lizards, but as you transition into year two, which seems like a long way away, but it's right around the corner, for yourself, to keep yourself ready to play, to make the Lizards a little more successful next year than they have been in year one?
Yeah, absolutely. I think that's one of the biggest challenges, and I think that's one of the great things about being able to do lacrosse full time is that part of that is, you have to stay in shape and you have to make sure you're working out and doing everything on your part to be the best player that you can be. And so I think that's one of my main focuses. And starting in the fall is, in running camps and clinics, a lot of kids are back at school, so you can't really do them during the week. So that'll be my time to train and make sure I'm pushing myself up until the season. And I'm also hoping to play in the indoor league, so I think that'll help as well, keeping the stick in my hand. If I'm going to play in the MLL, I want to play at the highest level possible. So, I wouldn't play otherwise. So I'm going to make sure I'm doing what I need to be doing, both on the field and off the field in order to have success when it comes game day. So hopefully, there won't be any going backwards going into next season. I'll be just in as good shape, if not better, heading into the season.
Well, Rob, thanks for your time, and congratulations again on joining Brian as an endorsed athlete.
No problem. Thanks a lot. Thanks for having me.